In this session, we're going to take a screenshot of a web element. Until now, Selenium already had a feature to take a screenshot of a page, but not to take a screenshot of a web element. Before Selenium 4, we had to use an API called Ashot to take a screenshot of a web element. However, in this session, I am going to demo how to take a screenshot of one web element and a page section that includes more than one web element. If you're interested in more videos, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, then click the bell icon. Follow me on Twitter and connect with me on LinkedIn and Facebook. Also, I'm going to place the transcript and code on GitHub. We're going to use this Orange HRM site. I will take a screenshot of this logo for one web element. Do you see how this part of the page has more than one web element? We see username, password, login button, and a forgot password link, plus this orange image. I am going to take a screenshot of this entire section using Selenium 4. Let's start with the logo and inspect. Then find the value by writing hashtag div logo. This is the ID value for the parent, space, angle bracket, img is the tag name for the logo. Let's start by taking a screenshot of the web element logo. We have our test set up to load Chrome and the AUT. Now, let's take a screenshot of the logo by writing at test public void take web element screenshot. Let's find the web element by writing web element logo orange HRM equal driver dot find element by CSS selector. And the value was hashtag div logo space angle bracket img. Import the web element and the test annotation from testng. Now that we have the logo from HRM, Orange HRM, we get the screenshot as output type dot file. The get screenshot as method captured the screenshot and stored in the specified location. Notice the return type is file. Let's hover the output type, and it defines the output type for a screenshot. File is used to obtain the screenshot into a temporary file. Therefore, we assign the screenshot to a file and name it source. Import. Now we need a file for our destination equals new file called orange HRM logo. The extension would be PNG. We have our source file and destination file. A class called fileUtils has a method to copy the file. The description shows that it copies a file to a new location. So for the source file, we're gonna have source. And for the destination file, we're gonna have our destination. Depending on how your Selenium 4 is set up, you may have to download the Apache Commons IO jar from Maven's repository to get this fileUtils class, then import the jar. It's also a dependency hierarchy for WebDriver Manager. Last step is to add the throws declaration. for IO exception. That's it. Let's run. Bingo. We see the screenshot in our project. I set up Eclipse to auto refresh, so I did not have to manually right click the project and select L5. I'd have to do that. Video 72 will show you how to refresh your project automatically. I'm going to right click, select open. And here's the logo WebElement screenshot. Next, it will take a screenshot of a page section. In a section, there are multiple web elements, so we need to find the parent tag of those web elements. Inspect this section, and we see the parent tag has an ID value of div login image. On this page, another section is the social media icon that also can be used to take a screenshot of multiple web elements. All we need to find is the parent tag, and Selenium will take a screenshot of all four of these social media icons. In this example, social icons is the parent tag. Go back to our IDE and write our test for the page section. So I'm gonna write at test, public, void, take page section screenshot. The page section is a web element. So we write web element page section orange HRM equal driver dot find element by ID. And the value was, I think it was div login image. So next is to store the screenshot in a file. Therefore, we write file source equals. What is the source? The source is page section orange HRM dot get the screenshot as output type dot file. This statement is an abstract representation of the file class and will save in the screenshot in memory. We need a physical file since this is an abstract representation. Therefore, we copy the source file to the destination. I'm going to use these two statements and combine them into one line. So I'm going to write file utils dot copy file. The destination file would contain the name of the new file, but first the source file will be source. Destination, I mentioned it would be the name of the new file. And that name is orange HRM page section. There we go. You can also use JPEG as the file type, but I like to use PNG. This statement will convert the abstract source file into a physical .png file so we can view the screenshot. Add the throws declaration and run. we see the page section screenshot. Let's open. And all of the web elements are located in the screenshot. That's it, and thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next session.
Books available in paperback, ebook, and PDF. All Part 1 ebooks and PDF documents are free. Programming books for UFT. Programming books for Java. Here's the Selenium Automation book. And TestNG. Subscribe to get notification of future videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and share.